I don't know if people really understand how... Well, before I get into that, you also have Marauder. And what was really intriguing to me when I heard that Inoue signed with you was the possibility maybe down the line of having Marauder and Inoue on the same card in Tokyo. I don't know if that's realistic, but is that something that was thought about?
That's up to my Japanese partners.
Okay.
Hiroshi and Honda.
Okay.
You know, when it comes to fighting in Japan and the cards in Japan, they take over.
Okay.
When it comes to fighting in the United States, whether it's Inoue or Murata, they defer to me.
Now, I know it's easy to compare Inoue to Pacquiao because, you know, they're both Asian, they're both lefties, they're power punchers, but do you kind of see a similarity between kind of guiding a career in a similar way and the impact that Inoue could have in Japan?
Well, the impact in Japan we know is tremendous. With the Donaire fight, they had a 22,000 seat arena,
mm-hmm.
and as soon as they announced the fight, within that day they sold every ticket. So he is a huge box office star in Japan.
Right.
I think he'll be a big star in the United States and around the world, and that's what we intend to do with Inoue. Have a fight in the U.S., have a fight different foreign countries, and of course Japan at least once a year.
And my last question, I'm going to stay in Asia for a minute. The fights that you're doing in China, you've done fights in China for quite some time, you know, Pacquiao and Zhao Xueming, but what are you hoping to build over in China, bringing those fights there?
Well, you know, China is a sports-loving country. They have athletes competing in all the disciplines, and so it would be silly for me as an international promoter not to do fights in China because there is a market for it.
Right.
I mean, this fight with Ramirez and Postal will be in this resort area, Hainan Island in China, and the part of it that we're going to be at is Haikou,
mm-hmm.
and I was there visiting it a month or so ago. It's absolutely incredible what they've done. 12 golf courses, 10 luxury hotels, stuff like you see in Disneyland, water park. I mean, it's really something special. And they're building condos and villas, and they're going to do a boxing museum.
Really?
There, yeah. With, you know, only the way the Chinese can do it, with a lot of technology and virtual reality. So
wow.
I can't wait to be part of it.
Wow, okay, thank you.
Hey, Bob, I'm seeing that...
...are going to be given to all their stores. They're going to be there. They're going to sell them.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.